Ardha Chakrasana, half wheel posture. Ardha means half and chakra means wheel. In the final position, body looks like a half wheel. Cultural benefits of Ardha Chakrasana: tones up the dorsal muscles, calves and lumbar sacral region. Improves blood flow to chest and neck regions. Flexibility of the spine is maintained. Being complementary to the Padahastasana, it enhances the benefits of it. Respiratory organs get toned. Therapeutical benefits: good in treating asthma and low back pain. Relaxes cramps in thighs and calves. Spiritual benefits: builds up sense of balance and a feeling of confidence. Limitations: hypertensive and heart patient should do slowly. Thin, tall and weak practitioners should avoid overdoing. They can spread their feet apart to stabilize. Sthiti: stand erect in a straight line, keeping the heels together and toes a little apart. Expand the chest and drop the shoulders to a relaxed position. Keep the neck straight, fingers together facing downwards and palms stretched along the thighs by the sides. Relaxed face. Ekam. Support the back at the waist by the palms while exhaling. Dve. Bend backwards from the lumbar region. Neck bends backwards, stretching the muscles of the neck. Inhale while bending. This is the final position of the asana. Breathe normally. Feel the all changes taking place. Trini. Come back to vertical position, keeping the support at the back, at the waist by the palms. Inhale. Chatvari. Release the hands from the support of the waist. Relax in Sitila Thadasana.